People talking, but they just don't know what's in my heart and why I love you so.
That's my own fault.
Oh, fuck.
Holy crap, that range. So when you're in a ranged matchup as Akali, in the early game you basically want to use your Q to CS, not so much to harass. If you're in a melee matchup, it's much more worth it to use your Q for poke, because it prevents them from winning trades when they go in on you. Oh my god, wrecked. I have him. I'm gonna start Seekers on guard because I'm scared. If I wasn't scared, I would start probably Hextech Revolver, maybe Cutlass. Cutlass is really, really good, but it's not as good as it used to be because they nerfed the lifesteal on it. So it only has, what, 8%? That's equivalent to a Vamp Scepter. Oh, hi, Lucian with red buff. Oh my goodness, he's fed. Oh! Woo! Oh! Lee Sin Q, not even close. Baron buff, like the first dragon buff, is really, really good on Akali, specifically because she's a hybrid champion. So it becomes especially good when you get your Gunblade, which obviously I got it long ago. Please! Please! No! Akali is the kind of champion that really can't teamfight without Zhonya's Hourglass. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get that. I'm just gonna protect Tristana. Walk next to her this whole time and make sure she can do what she needs to.